My dear friend, I ask you to join me in prayer for a few minutes. Psalms 8, verse 6, Thou hast given him dominion. We pray, dear God, for dominion today. We pray that we are lifting up ourselves in your light. We pray that we lift up our vision of ourselves. We pray that we see ourselves as you see us, that we are the all-wise, all-loving, all-conquering children of God, mightily endowed with spiritual power and capabilities. We pray, dear God, that we rule supreme in the affairs of mind and body. We pray that we feel your spirit in us. We know that you have created us to live and to live in health and success, to enjoy a wonderful life in joy, and to have a sense of achievement in living. We pray that we can do this, God. We pray that we truly are the all-wise, all-loving, all-conquering children of you, that we do rule supreme in the affairs of mind and body. Dear God, you have given us a heart of love. You have given us a mind of wisdom. And you have given us the power to be capable of greatness. Because, God, you are great, and because we are one with your greatness, we are capable of obtaining our dreams. We're capable, God, through you, of obtaining our goals. Because, God, dear God, you have inspired the dreams and goals, and you pass on the power of fulfillment. We pray that whatever we see ourselves as, wherever we are, whoever we are, whatever our age, whatever we have believed about ourselves up till now, and this prayer, that the truth is that we know that we're a child of God, that we are beloved of you, God, and that we are needed and important. We pray that we lift up our vision of ourselves and have dominion in doing so. In Jesus Christ's name, amen.